Ben, are you in here? Ben! Ben!
Shh.
Ben!
It's okay, it's me. What are you doing here?
I thought I could help you.
Well, you thought wrong. Go home.
I saw what you did to the police car, Ben.
Pretend you didn't and get out of here.
You are not getting rid of me that easily. Something is going on here. You're trying to help Annie escape, aren't you?
Look, it's not like that at all. Oh, look, Meg, you can't be part of this.
I already am. When did you start this plan? I bet Annie's Uncle Al is involved, isn't he? He's not really dead.
Believe this. Wherever you are, Daddy, that you're having a hell of a laugh at my expense right now. Oh, Daddy. I wish you'd been a lot of things, but right now I just wish you weren't dead. I wouldn't be in this mess.
Go out there and create a diversion. Then I want you to go to the window, open it up, make it look like you've gone outside, but don't go. You see the air duct? I want you to climb through it to the men's room. It's not very far. I'll be waiting for you.
Classy guy, Evans. Come on. You too, Cummings. Let's go. Outside. Go on. Outside. Keep it going. Let's go.
Ben. Ben. Are you there?